Hello everyone, this is the Toy Collector James, back again doing another Hot Toys video review. Today we are looking at the famous comedian, Arnold Schwarzenegger. No, this is Arnold Schwarzenegger from the Terminator movie, the T-800. It's from Terminator 1, which is why he's not in that leather deco, but this is his, like, I reckon it's his main costume from the first movie. It looks outstanding from top to bottom, and this is my favorite Hot Toys figure I own. I mean, Arnold Schwarzenegger is just the awesomest, and look at that head sculpt they caught of him. It just looks amazing. It's exactly how he appeared in Terminator 1. It's amazing. Just look at all the detail in him. There's not too much to say. You probably didn't hear that because I had my... never mind. But, yes, there's a ton of detail on him. This shirt is fantastic. It's got all the punk. It's got zips and buttons and functional pockets and his gloves and functional pockets on his pants. He's just really, really cool and menacing. Look at that stare of evilness. This is just fantastic. I would, ha ha ha, yeah. He's fantastic. That was basically the front of him. He's got like, this is metal chain as well, which is really cool. It's a real metal chain. On the back, he's got really awesome stud decos. Very accurate to the movie. It's got a leather like material here, and metal studs. Yep. Very awesome. His boots, the studs on the, there, that's plastic, but, oh, not plastic, like a rubbery plastic. Very awesome. It looks amazing. The rest, like, the studs in there are metal. It's just really, really, it's a nice figure. And he's got like a special Arnold Schwarzenegger muscle body built for him. Let's take a look at the accessories. So he comes with shotgun, the pistol with laser sighting, and the Uzi 9mm. Which is very cool. They're all very detailed. Shotgun. Very cool. This you can take the ammo clip out. You can see a little bullet there. Very cool. Same thing, ammo clip comes out and all that. What's also neat is he comes with a pair of medical tools for when he's operating on his arm. Yes, that's right, you can take off the jacket and take off his arm and plug in this arm for when he is operating on himself. And as you can see, he's got the finger movement there for when he pulls on one of the robotics things. Very awesome. Yeah, I just love it. Love the detail on it. It looks really gory and, oh, just look at that. It looks gross. It looks amazing. Very, very awesome. I love that. And also, he comes with a interchangeable head for when he gets burnt and shot in the eye and... it's really awesome. Look at the eye. I've been shot! Someone called the police! Yeah, very cool. I love this. Arnold Schwarzenegger is my favorite. I missed out on getting the Terminator 2 figure. So, getting this was like, I reckon this is better than the Terminator 2 one. I love Terminator 1 more. He also comes with interchangeable hands. He's got like the relaxed hand. Another relaxed hand, and two hands for holding pistols, and the two fisted hands. The two fisted hands. I'll just play him like that because he just looks like a badass like that. He looks amazing like that. He's just staring like, I'm gonna kill you! I'm gonna rip out your heart! And take your clothes! He's very cool. That's all I have to say about that, really. Just, if you have the chance to pick this up, get it. I'm more of a fan of Terminator 1 than Terminator 2. Terminator 2 was amazing, but I like this costume, this decor. I love the 80s. The 80s costume and attire, like an 80s fug. He looks amazing. He's really cool. He's like one of my favorite Hot Toys figures. Highly recommend you pick him up, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.